A shy little monster dressed up like a lobster and will meet with his Halloween crew. He crouched down so low to the ground to get ready to jump up and yell boo. But he's a nice little guy and this Halloween thing isn't quite what he's used to. So he took a deep breath, but he could only whisper,